Hi, I'm Megan Bober. We are from Redwood High School, and the first song we'll be doing is Stay by Sarah Bareilles.
Saturday, empty room, filled with people, don't mean a thing to you and I, holding hands, nobody knows, nobody understands, I don't care for sunlight. It only means it's over. I'm in no mood for that. Stay tonight. Don't come on in. Don't come alive.
The next song we'll be doing is Sour Candy by Melt.
Mm-hmm.
but I guess you can't control this day and cause. We dealt and babe, I know that both of us are happy that we're free, but would it be so hard to find your freedom here with me? Oh, it's been so long, and I cannot help but wonder, are you ever coming home? I like you with your sour candy in the boathouse on the lake. Oh, but I hate the way it tastes.
Welcome to the Lobby Lounge. I'm Paul Liberatore. I'm here with Megan Bober, our fine singer. Really nice job. Beautiful songs. And band. We're figuring out the name, by the way, so we'll have it worked out soon. But let's introduce the band first. So let's start down here at the end.
Hi there. My name is Philip Way. I'm 17, and I'm a junior at Redwood High School.
My name's Sylvie Lodish. I'm a junior at Redwood.
My name's Jake Blum, and I'm a senior at Redwood, and I'm 17.
My name is Scott Connor. I'm 16, and I'm a junior at Redwood High School.
My name is Megan Bober. I'm 16, and I'm a junior at Redwood High School.
And I'm Paul Liberatore, and I'm not 16, and I'm not at Redwood High School anymore. But anyway, so talk about your music program and how you guys came together. You know, Megan, you know, you're sort of the leader of this outfit. So how does it work? How did this band come together? I know I auditioned you some time ago, a month or so ago. What's happened after that?
Well, basically, we came together as a band in our music class at school called Advanced Performance Workshop. And for our performance last November, we found a couple songs and decided to perform them together as a band. And
And so, you know, I can hear some influences. You did a Sarah Bareilles song. Mm-hmm. So as a singer, who do you listen to? Who do you listen to for inspiration? And, you know, technique and all those things, material, all those things that go into being a lead singer.
Two of my favorite singers that I listen to for inspiration are Alicia Keys and Sarah Bareilles.
Yeah. All right. Did you watch the Grammy Awards?
Yeah.
Yeah. So Who comes up with the material? Does it you as a singer, or do you do it as a collective? How does it work? We should mention your music director at Redwood, John Mattern, who is here tonight. Thank you, John. And so how does it work? How do you figure out what to do?
Well, basically, either one of us comes up with a song and then shares it with the rest of us, and we all decide if we think it would be a good song to perform. So for the two songs that we did today, I chose them, and then we all decided to perform them.
Well, you did a really great job performing them. It was a real honor to have you in the Lobby Lounge. And these guys, when we come up with the name, they will be at the Lobby Lounge live show on April 3rd at the Showcase Theater at Marin Center. In the meantime, time to say goodbye. Bye. Bye-bye from the Lobby Lounge.